We'll take another came up problem. Here we consider the don't care condition also. So these are all the, this is for some of products, and these are all the place positions in which you have to substitute one. Okay, and here it is given as summation D. This is the way you represent a don't care conditions. So 0 to 14. So in those places you substitute X. So now we try to form the maximum groups. Now, when you see here, you can form a quad, and when you roll a map like this, this and this together form a quad, and here also you can make X in order to make a quad. You can include that. So here, and when you roll map like this, okay, here there is my, so these two, you can make it as a quad, but this cannot be combined with anyone, so you just leave it. No need to include that. Now, when you say here with this, and when you see this, A bar A is eliminated, so B bar is there. This arrow is for this. And then here, when you see this, C is eliminated, so B bar D. Then when you do this, A bar comes, B bar B is eliminated, and then this, since we are rolling, these two can be considered C bar C. C is eliminated, D bar. So it is A bar and D bar. And then you can take this, this green, this rolling, this side and this side rolling. When you take that, A bar A. So this is A is gone, B bar. So we have B bar and then this, these two. When you take this and this, B bar is there. When you take horizontal wise, these two. So C bar is there, D is gone. So this is the equation. Now for this, you know, A is there, B bar is gone. And if you see this, so we have written A. If you see this, C bar gone, D is there. So you write all these. So pretty, this is the reduced equation of this given equation. Now consider another problem. Again, we have a don't care conditions. These are the up to 7 is there. So here also you can take 3, 5, 0, 1, 6, 7. So up 3 variables enough for drawing the schema. So A bar A, B bar C. So A is drawn on this side and B, C variables are drawn this side. So you substitute same way here, 0, 1, 2 and 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So substitute 1 in these places and in this places you substitute X. Now you try to form maximum pass quads, etc. When you say here, this cannot be combined, because when you combine this, it will give three ones, or that is three variables are combined. No, that is not allowed. Either a two ones or a four ones, etc. In between, if one is here, if any one comes, then you can form. So that X will be included, you can form a quad. But here it is not that. So you have to form only pair, like this only. So now when you see this, see here, A bar comes. In this one variable is eliminated. It is C, C bar is eliminated. So A bar, B bar. If you take this again, A comes. Here, B is C, C bar is eliminated. So A, B and A bar, B bar. This is the equation. Even if you have don't care conditions, that doesn't help us in reducing the K-map. So it happens. Let us take another example. 0, 2, 5, 7, 0, 4, 6. Again, here it needs only a three variable corner map. So here when you substitute ones in the respective positions and X in the respective positions, now you can form a quad here. You can form another quad here. And here you can form a quad. So once when you reduce for this, you have the equation B bar, because A bar is gone, C bar is gone. So we have B bar. When you take this, A is there. Here the whole thing, BC is gone. So A, and for this, this corner quad, you have, this is gone, and this B is gone, and we have C bar. So this is the reduced equation. Now, if we take this 0, 1, 6, 7, again, we need three variable map. So substitute one in the respective position 0, 1, and 6, 7. X in 3, 5, and 4. Now try to form the group. Now, these two X you can combine with this one, and you can form a quad. And here you can form a quad. This cannot be combined. So you just leave it. So here you have this equation. For this, all these things are gone. So we have A. And if you take this, A bar A is gone. Here, C bar is gone. So we have B bar. So this is the reduced equation. Now let us take another problem. 0 to 8, 14. So you see here, 14, 10, above 7 itself, you need 4 variables. So up to 50. So you substitute in these combinations 1. And then 5, 15, we have 5, 6, we have. If you look after substituting, if you take a look, X cannot be combined with anybody. So here you can form a pair, and the corners you can combine and form a quad, which in turn we have the reduced equation E bar D bar and A C D bar for this pair. So this is your, this we have written like this. This is the equation. Now we'll take another came up problem. 3, 4, 5, there is no Donka conditions. So 3, 4 definite conditions, that is all these variables, all this combination takes 1. So 3, 3, 1, 4, you put 1, and 5, 1, and then 7, 1, and then 13, 14, 15, 13, 14, 15, 1. 9 here already we have placed. So now try to form the group. Now you cannot form a quad because continuous 4 is not there. But here you can form. This you can form R, and then you can form the overlapping, and you can have this equation. So all our pairs we have formed. Instead, 4 pairs and 1 quad also you can form. Then another problem. You fill up once. So after filling up once, your corner of map looks like this. Here, instead of ABC, we have XY, WXY, that's all. Only the variable name is different, but the combination is same. Okay, you have to write just like how you will be writing ABCD, the same way you have to write here also. So W bar, W and X, Y and Z like this. So then substitute 1, 3, 4 in wherever this min term is there, you place 1. Now try to form the pairs and quads. Now here, this you form quad, and this you can form a quad. So this gives the reduced equation X is there for, and this gives X bar is there because here X bar will be there, Y W and W bar will be gone. If you see this ways, Y is gone, Z is there. So X bar and Z. Like this, you do it for this also, you will be getting this, which is nothing but X Z bar plus X bar Z.